Donte, congratulations on the win. Tell us a little bit about your goal. You slid it nicely in between the defender's legs.
Yeah, I just got down the line, overlap and run. I was able to take my time, go first shot, back post, and it went in.
How do you think this victory sets you guys up going into your next match for the World Cup?
I think that it definitely it builds the momentum for us. It feels good to get a win at home again, and hopefully we could build on this and take it to the next game in Costa Rica.
Yeah. Right.
Thank you, Donte.
Yep.
All right, one turn star.